uses Scotch shipping tape here. Very unique design here. The tape goes over top of these two loops here, and then you cut it here. Just pull your tape out. It's done. Do away with this. Use this new Scotch tape.